Thank you. We'll bring up Stacey Thompson, our wonderful.